Hi, in this video I will show you time delta manipulation in Apache Airflow. In my first example I'm using a Python function that will generate me the data, the timestamp that I need to process in my DAG. And as we can see, I'm using a time shifting local to this function. In another approach, I'm using the time delta sensor that will globally will block during 2 next hours before letting the pipeline continue. And thanks to that, we will allow 3 more hours of data to arrive. So globally, we will have the watermark, the latency toleration of 3 hours. And every 10 minutes, we will check whether this delta wasn't reached. And you will also see that doesn't apply on the backfilling, since, as you can see now, I will start this new method and my pipeline should continue very fast. So as you can see already, for the first time, it executed very soon, and I will show you why. So as you can see, time delta sensor checks the execution time, which is this one, plus the latency we allow. So in our case, it will be, as you remember, 2 hours. And since the DAG executes by the end of the hour, the comparison is made against 3 o'clock. And as you can see, it doesn't apply at all on the backfilling jobs. I will now run a little bit my pipeline to show you that it will finally block when it will reach the more real-time schedule. And as you can see here, the schedule for 11 will block until 2 p.m. correctly, exactly like we specified in the delta configuration. And it will happen also for any further DAG executions, like this one, which will start only at 3 p.m. And let's see now what happens for all the method, which, as you remember, generates the time shift date in this task. And let's see what date was generated. And as you can see, it was the execution date minus 3 hours. And globally, that's 2 popular methods to deal with time delta in Apache Airflow. And if you want to learn more about this aspect, I put the link to my article in the description of this video. It was Bartosz Konieczny from waitingforcode.com. Thanks for watching.